In our fourth module, we're going to focus on neuroscience-informed counseling practice. We will learn about different methods of integrating neuroscience into your work with clients in terms of intervention and theory. We're going to begin by learning about the neuroscience of microskills. We'll focus on the neuroscience of attention and attending to clients, and the neuroscience of empathy. These will be very important pieces for you as a counselor because these will be skills that you use with every client, and understanding the neuroscience of these skills and how you can use those skills more effectively will be very useful to you as a counselor. We'll also learn about more applied counseling theories that integrate neuroscience towards the second part of this module. One of those theories is neuroscience-informed CBT. I was part of a team that developed NCBT, and you'll be exploring the treatment manual for NCBT in this module, and that will take up, I would say, a good probably half of the module. So in this this module, you're focused on how do you integrate neuroscience into your everyday work with clients and learn about how neuroscience can inform specific models of counseling, NCBT being an example of that. And that will round out our fourth and last module in our course together, the neuroscience, an application of it for mental health professionals.